Today I'm going to show you how to get a smooth, shiny blowout with this Revlon One-Step Styler. It's a blow dryer and a paddle brush. Start on wet or damp detangled hair and use a heat protectant. Then, just brush your hair from root to tip, moving slowly to help each piece dry with fewer passes. The large paddle brush will detangle and smooth as you go, so your hair is nice and shiny. When you're done, add a bit of oil for definition and shine. And that's it. Dare to try it.